Yo guys, what's up? It's Insane and welcome back sa panibagong video. Tara guys, talakayin natin itong si Soul Space Miners, no? So you explore, you mine, and improve with Soul Space Miners, guys, no? So ayan guys, napakatindi na ito. So tara guys, talakayin natin ito. But anyways, kung bago pa lang kayo sa channel ko, huwag nyo naman kalimutan na mag-subscribe at i-hit ang bell notification para lagi kayong updated. So tara guys, pasukin na natin ito. Let's go! So ngayon guys, ito si Soul Space Miners, no? So ito guys, as you can see, na ito ay mining talaga, no? As you can see sa word miners pa lang, no? So under Solana ata to, since nakalagay Soul Space, no? So yan guys yung ano, kanyang details, no? So meron siyang resources, mga iba pa mga mining, other planets. Ayan guys, no? May mga ano din sila, no? Mga pre-sale ngayon. So ayan, under pre-sale sila, which is an Oracle box. So it contains one NFT spaceship, one NFT miner, and a private access to Telegram group with the team. Whitelist in future projects. Ayan yung katindi sa pre-sale nila. So with the NFTs, okay? NFTs po nila yon. Tapos ayan guys, ito naman, the spaceship it allowed the transport of our miners to new planets where they will earn better, no? So ayan guys, no, they will earn better rewards depending on the mining power. Kung mas mataas ang mining power, mas maganda. The core derivative of the spaceships directly affects the rank and success percentage that your fleet will have when it is armed. So maganda yung ano, kapag mas mataas ang rarity, mas malaki yung ano, no, success percentage and yung rank. So ito guys yung kanyang phases, meron siyang 5 phases, no? Phase 1, phase 2, phase 3, phase 4, phase 5. So phase 1, starting of the smart contracts, launch of their social networks and main web page. Public sale ngayon, yung phase 2. And liquidity in Radium, influencer marketing, official launch of the game and NFT market. So this March na ito and February, no? So yan guys, starting pa lang sa phase 2. So ito naman yung kanyang kanyang currency, itong Dark Mineral. So DM, ito DM yung pangalan. So ayan yung whitelist pre-sale price, Radium launchpad price, and yung liquidity will be allocated for 15% team and airdrop 10%. So napakababa sa team, okay? So goods, MinePy is 40%, so napakalaki ng allocation. Marketing is 5%, CEX is 5%, and the pre-sale is 32%. Okay, goods, maganda siya. So yan guys ha, this is my Soul Space Miners guys. Talaga napakaganda, no? And yun guys, let's check it out the white paper, no? So yan yung white paper niya. So makita niyo mga important details dito. So meron siyang planets mining, okay? Itong planets mining, makita niyo dito yung expeditions, ayan yung mga examples para maintindihan niyo, rewards, ayan. An oracle, okay, has been implemented to maintain the value of rewards in dollars. So ibig sabihin naka-oracle po siya, ibig sabihin pag kahit bumaba pa yung tokens na yan, equivalent pa rin na makukuha mo yung bibigay nila, equivalent in tokens pa rin. Example, 1 token cost $1. Nakakuha ka ng 500 dollars of amount. So example, pag bumaba yan ng 0.5 USD or 0.5 cents, bibigay sa iyo kaysa 500 tokens, 1000 tokens equivalent to 500 USD. Ibig sabihin, tutugman nila yung makukuha mo dapat in USD. So parang hindi ka nalugi nun. Kasi kapag bumaba yung token, di ba guys, pag bumaba yung token, example, meron kang 5,000 tokens worth 500 USD, 5,000 tokens ha. Pag bumaba yung token na yun, tapos naging 500 mo, naging 200 USD, edi lugi ka ng 300, di ba? So hindi talaga ROI ikaw dun. So eto guys, ito yung napakaganda, no? In Oracle po sila, spaceships nila. Ayan guys yung spaceship, ayan yung spaceship, meron siyang 5 star rarity from 1 to 5, miners nila, ito guys yung miners nila, so ayan, find the best workers and this will send your earnings to your new galaxy, so the more, the best is your worker, the best din yung earnings mo, so your workers can be dismissed or burned, returning 20% of the creation cost in dark minerals, so magbabalik yan sa'yo, so minting cost will be 20 USD in DM tokens, so ibig sabihin, ang bibigay sa'yo is, 4 USD. So in sa 20 USD niyan ha, in DM tokens. Mining power, the more mining powers the better. So meron siyang 6 rarity, no? 6 rarity miner only exclusively and obtainable for the early investors. And ito guys, no, contracts nila, ayan yung cost per worker, ayan guys, no. So yan yun naman yung fleets, no, ito naman yung fleet. So ito guys yung fleet niya. So each wallet can only have one single team. Oh, so okay, so limited. So fuel din, ayan. All DM collected from fuel will be sent to the reward pool. Planets naman, ito yung planets. Ayan guys yung planets guys, no. So ayan yon. More danger, more DM. So yan, yun yung survival, more on survival mode. So the more the dangerous, the more DM tokens that you can get, no? So yan guys, space map, ayan yung space map niya. At yung mga map niya, at yung makukuha mo. So yan guys, no, 29 USD, 37. So yan yung Soul Space Miners. Oracle, ito po yung oracle nila. So yan guys, yun yung oracle nila. So payments in dark mineral will decrease, okay? So yan yung ano, minting spaceship would cost less dark mineral, minting workers would cost less dark mineral. So yan guys. So yun guys, what I mean is, ayun nga, meron naman ako explanation na ngayon in Tagalog. So kunwari nga, meron kang 1,000 token, ano, 500 USD, okay, 500 USD. So ang price kunwari ngayon ng DM dark mineral is $1 per token. So meron kang 500 tokens in dark DM tokens, ha. So ngayon, pag kunwari bumaba siya tomorrow, hindi mo pa siya nakiklaim, so magiging ano siya, magiging 0.5 USD. So bibigay nila sa iyo 1,000 USD, kasi pag dinivide mo yun by 0.5, ayun, ay pag inano mo, divided by mga by 0.5, 500 yun, di ba? So yun guys, sa 1,000 magiging 500. So equivalent talaga is 500 USD. So parang bibigay nila talaga kung magkano nandoon. Kung 100 USD yung ano nasa account mo, yun din bibigay nilang in tokens, ay equivalent in tokens. Yun yung simple term, ha. So uulitin ko lang yung ganun, kasi guys, meron ako naalala dati, Crypto Legions, eh. Itong si Crypto Legions, ito isang oracle mode din. So same na same siya dito talaga guys, no, sa kanyang concept, no. So napakaganda. Tapos ito din guys, meron sa claim, no. So yan, on expeditions, day 12, 5% plus DM. Ayan yung mga ano niya, no, mga days niya. So yan yung mga The more na mas matagal yung hold mo, mas magiging 0% yung tax mo. Okay, so day 10 is 0%, okay? Tapos kapag ano guys, makakuha din kayo ng benefits until day 30. So example, may kayo 1,000 USD. So sa day 12 nyo, pag hinold nyo pa rin yung 1,000 USD na yun, meron kang 50 USD na extra, kasi 5% plus na DM on expeditions. Parang may bonuses kayo pag hinold nyo. Mercado NFT, ayan guys yung market niya. So pag binenta nyo, 15% yung tax po neto, okay? So ito naman yung token information. So yung token information, liquidity will be burned. Ayan, contract address, ayan. So yan guys yung mga ano nila, details sa token information. Pero as of now, wala pang contract address, no. So distribution, ito yung allocation, 5 million tokens. So yun yung mga allocation, yun yung sinasabi kong allocation sa inyo. And ito yung information for their pre-sale, no? Ayan yung ano. So, under Solana po sila, okay? So, under Solana po. So, total tokens is 1,250,000. So, if I'm not mistaken, 25% of total supply. So, soft cap is 1,000 sol. Hard cap is 2,000 sol. Max buy is 3 sol, okay? Per person. Price base, 1 sol is 625 dark mineral. Ayan guys. If sold $100, price 0.16. So may specific na nilagay silang details dito. ILO phase 2 open buy. Pre-sale benefits or Calco box. Ayan. Yung roadmap. So ito po yung roadmap nila. So hindi lang naman yun guys, kasi ano eh, diba? So ito guys, ano pa. Balik ulit tayo sa kanilang website, no. So balik tayo sa kanilang website, sa Soul Miners. Ayan, balik ulit tayo. Ngayon guys, edi lang natin to, ha. So pre-sale whitelist, meron din silang pre-sale whitelist, okay? So ito yung Soul Space Miner pre-sale whitelist. Pero wala, ayun yung gumana eh. Pero yun guys, no, meron silang pre-sale po. Lahat ng details lalagay ko po lahat sa ano natin, no, sa description down below, okay? So ito po din yung Twitter nila guys, no. So ayan yung Twitter po, 2,852 followers. Napakaganda, no. Ayan guys, yung kanya lang pre-sale, no, sa hell.io. Ayan, March 18. So start yan. So ayan guys, yung kanyang ano, app. So meron kayo whitelist access in phase 1. Ayan yung mapupunta guys, no. Dito kayo mapupunta sa app.helio. Ayan guys, yung pre-sale nila. So connect nyo lang yung wallet ninyo, bibili na kayo ng token. So ito yung whitelist price. At yung public price kung wala kayong whitelist, okay? So napaka ano, may discount na kayo pag ganun. At least may discount, diba? So magiging mobile yan para sa inyo. Hindi na kayo lugi, diba? So pag madami kayong tokens na meron, edi mas maganda. So yun nga guys, yung ibig sabihin, ano, no, mas goods talaga, no. So if I were you guys, pasukin nyo na to. And yun lang naman. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys at the next video. And goodbye to all. So talagang napakaganda nito, parang Crypto Legions. Kaya guys, pasukin na natin. Lalagay ko lahat sa description down below.